take three of finding the secret exit to Area 16B. Now that we figured out exactly where to go. Let's just do this. Down the pipe. Alright, now see, we're exactly... Normally, coming down this pipe, we'd fall. But, because I hit the green switch, we can go this way now. Into the pipe, because I like going into pipes. Let's see what this guy has to say. Well done, you found the top secret area number 7. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, I don't care anymore. Go up the vine, Mario. Go up the vine. Up the vine. Divine vine. Divine the vine with divinity. Divine quality of divine. Quality versus quantity. It's such a big, disgusting topic. Or is it? I really don't know. Into the pipe! Doing this after like three or four takes, you start running out of commentary ideas, so bear with me. And our favorite. We have not only top and bottom saws chasing us, but also we have electricity pulses. Yeah, I'm kind of out of the creative juices for... I'm kind of out of the creative juices for commentary now. Now that it's been through like three or four takes, I'm running out of ideas to keep you guys entertained. Wow. Sparkly stars in the background. Is this supposed to be a layer 2 level? If so, this just shouldn't have a background unless he's figured out some way to keep... What is it? What is it I have to do? Should I, like, fucking save state after everything that I do? So down we go. And it's auto-scroll, because auto-scroll is pretty worthless. And it puts you in hell, in hell. Now this way, and up there, and now we wait for this to... Let's dance to the music as we go along. Alright, dancing is done. This way, and... Lightning. Lightning, lightning everywhere. Ah! Electricity pulses! Oh, fuck you. I really hope this is it. Huh? Such discretion! Such audacity! Wow, thank you. I never knew bob-ombs could be so useful. Faster than I expected it. Alright. Now that I'm naked in this... hell. No, I'm not naked anymore. I have a mushroom. I'm big now. Thank you. This way, down here, into the pipe, to bonus room number 8. That's how you get to this bonus room. Ha! I can't fool you, right? You found the last, you know something? Reading it gets kind of dull after like 3 or 4 reads. But I really could use the lives. Which would explain why my life count has jumped from like 6 to 14 now. Now that I know exactly where to go, I don't even need this flashlight on. I mean, what's the use of it? I wish SNES 9X came with a rewind function. You want to bring this springboard down with you, because not doing so will be the biggest mistake you'll ever make. And it's a good idea to hit all the switches before coming to this top secret area. Because all the doors are on a switch-activated block. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Now, I better be careful what I do with this P-switch. Because one wrong move could spell disaster. And these look like they're colored with an old Nintendo palette. Oh god. Let's hope this works. If not, I'll be screwed. Whoa! I actually did something right. What's down here? What's down here? What's up there? Hey! Just like Koopa Kick. Actually, I'm thinking about doing a TSRPR redoing it actually without save states. Now that'd be something to show you guys. Well, that's how I find the secret exit to this level. Warp Zone Power Cats Train. Oh god, I think we might have to two-part this one. Welcome to the Lost World. The Power Cats and some other funny guys are living here, and they have some hard challenges for you. Good luck! The Power Cats have some kind of significance to the plot that I've yet to figure out. I think they are, glitched version of the Roblox or something? Roblox? What's up here? Hey! I never discovered this before. I've discovered the Lost World, but I've never discovered, like, all the secrets of the Lost World. Now, what we want to shoot for right now is just the regular exit. But if we find the secret exit, that's all good and that's all well and good. A thinking cap. Ah! Swoopers! Volcano! I repeat, ah, Swoopers, volcano. I thought the save state was gonna freeze me there for a second. I hate when save states freeze like this. I will throw a radish at you. There we go! Alright. Hey, this place should be on fire. It really should be. Alright. And this place should be on fire, though, because of all the fireballs we have in here. I mean, look at it. Think about it. The fire is just my brother. Well, the fire cannot be my brother, because my brother lives, like, in another house. And I believe he's complete solid flesh. Last time I checked. There we go. Chest! And into the door again, with the thinking cap on top. What's this? Is this a goal? No, this ain't no goal, buddy. This should be a scary level. Why is there Happy Cherry music playing? Should I look into the door or keep exploring further? I think I'll keep exploring further and gain some points. You know what? That didn't get me anywhere. Alright. Jump! And cover. Jump again and whoa. Yeah, we're kind of out of luck here, so we need to go through that door. Exploration has done nothing for me, as of late. Game. Send me all the way the fuck back here. Yep, that's a two-parter, people. It's a two-parter. And I don't like two-parting my videos because that makes me feel like a complete doofus. Yeah, I'm gonna find a safe place to save state. Ah! You want me to die? Okay, like I said, I'm gonna have to find a safe place to save state. Chest! I'll chest thee. I'll puff my chest right in your face. Where's this door go? Or is this an exit? Oh god, this ain't no exit. Yeah. I'm tempted to keep going. I will keep going! Layer 2! Good lord. Layer 2. Now that sucks. I hate layer 2, especially the vertical side to side. Down with you! Ooh! Shit! I almost could have died there, except I didn't. And, like, storks are awesome. So until next time, everybody, this is Baby Coming 22. I'm stuck, ain't I?